take the B out of polar bear and you've got yourself this.